Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
Oh, yeah. The WWE Universe is going to love this one. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Morgan. Oh, lights out.
And here we see it from this angle. He's measuring. And that should do it.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away. That's it. He's out. Sales. Look at this. That's it. He's done. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he gets back in, moving on pure instinct now. Countered by Morgan. And he gets back in the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Ow! What an elbow! He's got him up!
And he tosses his opponent to the ground. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's gonna destroy this man!
Another neck breaker!
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Hey, he's going for it again. Man, there's no getting up from that.
It hurts just watching it again. See it one more time.
Uh-oh. Oh, great move by Morgan.
It hurts just watching it again. Devastating. Simply devastating. Take a look at that again. Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, what a maneuver by Morgan.
One more time for everyone at home.
This could do it.
Two, three. That's it. The match is over. And here's some highlights from the matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, Morgan Tattoo Deadly Beast.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.